Right guys, welcome to the man cave, you could say. This is where my mates come. We have a card game and have a few beers. There you go. Got my bar there, but obviously not full of bottles. So yeah, so what I've been doing is bottle digging for the last couple of months. A bit of metal detecting. Well, what I'm going to do is show you a few bottles that I've dug. I've cleaned some of them. Some of them I haven't, but I'm going to show you a few that I've dug previous and on this video. First one I'm going to show you is the Gordons, which is were a good find really. There it is. And what I did there is I cleaned round the bottle, inside the bottle, tried not to get that wet, and sprayed it with a clear lacquer, you know, to preserve the label. What kind of it anyway. Next bottle is the Newcastle one, YA Pet, which is the Newcastle upon Tyne. It says on the other side, Rington's Limited. So yeah, not sure how old that is, won't have a clue, but nice bottle. The next one is the Milk of Magnesia. I've dug quite a few of these to be fair, but it's a nice colour blue bottle. Milk of Magnesia, not sure what age, I haven't got a clue, you know what I mean, I'm new to this, so if anyone knows, I would quite appreciate the texts or, you know, messages to let me know what's what. This is must be an old bottle, cause it's a cork top, the old Boots. Boots' chemist, which is quite a cool find, a recognisable name. I dig a lot of these, I'm sick of digging them to be fair, which is the Bovril. I think I've got every size Bovril there is, except the 16 ounce. But yeah, I dig them up all the time, to be honest, I'm sick of digging them. I've given a load to me, haven't I, to take to the car boat, you know, so. Yep, the next bottle is the poison bottle that I found. I've got several of these. They actually came, there were two of these bottles made. There's the clear glass one and the green one. You probably could, 15-20 quid for both bottles on eBay. But like I say, I'm not digging them up to sell them or I'm just enjoying the history of them and finding out what how old they are. So yeah, that's not a bad bottle. Shame it didn't have lid. The beer bottle, I dug two of these. I've only cleaned one up really, best I could. But yeah, Anchor Brewery Limited. It says Hope on bottom. So yeah, at first, that neck, I'd have thought, that's modern. To naked eye. But it's the bottom what gives it away. Shows a bit of age. Now this bottle is one that I found previous, and I can't get no information on it whatsoever. I know it's probably 1940s, but it says Skiffs on the bottle, registered trademark. And if you look, it's got a little picture of a skiff boat with a man in it. I don't really know much about this bottle, which I'd like to, but yeah, I don't know why on Google, you know, there's just big pictures of boats come up and stoneware, to be fair, bottles with skiff on them. So yeah, I don't really know how old this is or how many has been made, so that's a bit of a mystery. The Tizer bottle that I found, I've not cleaned this one up yet, which I'm going to do. That's quite a decent bottle, once again, a vulcanite bottle stop went in there. That's probably 1940s, 30s, 40s, which they go for about maybe 20, 25 quid complete, so they're quite popular, as well as Pepsi ones and, you know, Coca-Cola ones. This is a good find that I found, which is one of probably my staff finds really, with having, you know, stopper with it as well, good condition. But yeah, I'm not sure how old that is, but my grandma's had similar sort of stuff at Christmas and middle of the table with whiskey and stuff in it, so I'm thinking it's something like that. So that's a good bottle. There's one that I found in Scotland when I was at Loch Locker with my brothers, which is I think it's a whiskey bottle or a gin, I'm not sure. But that's a nice looking bottle. It's a shame it didn't have a lid. But yeah. And I've also got this one. I dug this from Loch Locker as well. It was stuck in under a tree. It were wrapped around a branch. So I'm lucky to get that out really, because it took some time getting. But I've done a bit of research on that, and it's 1890s up to maybe 1920s. This design. So I'm not 100% how old it is in between there, but with it being stuck under a root, under a tree, and stuck, I'm guessing it must have some age to it. But yeah, so it's a wine bottle, which I thought at first it were a beer bottle, but it's not. It's actually a wine bottle. I think they call them Hock wine bottles. So yeah, that's not a bad find. I got two of those. I'm hoping that you like the video on bottle digging, as a hobby that I do. I'm planning to put up a few more different videos, not just the bushcraft and the camping. I'm going to put several different videos of what I do as hobbies, which is metal detecting as well. I'm looking down right channels to get permission to do some metal detecting. A bit of magnet fishing, that's another thing that I'm thinking of doing. But yeah, I'm hoping to not stick to one thing. So I hope you like the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.